Yeah. Ang tingaman.
I don't know the time frame because I don't know if bilang yung mga years that we've been apart. People always ask, how long have you been separated? I said, I don't know because I don't celebrate that the way I do a birthday or an anniversary. I'm not really thinking about those days. But I think compared to most separated couples, it was faster, almost more immediate. I know it seemed long, but more immediate than most couples because I don't think after what we went through, other couples would survive the way we have, would perform together the way we have. Bahala ka sa buhay mo, bahala ka sa buhay mo. I'm sure it's easier to forgive than it is to forget. I'm speaking on her behalf. But because of the friendship being our solid foundation, we're still able to do what we do sincerely. Hindi yung plastic ba? We don't have any scripts. We don't. Wala kaming usapan kung ano sa pag sasabihin ko to, ito sagot mo, para we look good to the press, to the world. What we are, what we have, what we've been through, it's all for real. So I think it's because of our foundation being friendship that we're able to still be okay. I don't really know when it was okay for me. It seemed like eternity that she would even allow me in the same chair beside her, let alone share a stage, share the glory, share the failures. Even though we're not married, we're not wearing the same ring, we still share probably more things than some married couples share. So I think it's not a blessing that we broke up, but it's a blessing that we remain friends.
Oh. Can I add to that?
No.
Okay, but I... No, you know what I realized? It's really hard to explain kasi di ba parating tinatanong kailan and whatever. There was a time kasi na nagkaroon talaga kami ng sobrang heart-to-heart talk ni Martin. It's an unexpected moment. Pero talagang iyakan and everything. And I think that was the point nga na na-realize ko na sa akin anyway na we really just have to move on and do whatever it is that we can do. And just move on for the sake of our kids. Pero kagabi kasi kasal nung anak ni Gary na si Paolo at saka yung pamangkin niya si Samantha. Actually, lahat kami sobrang nasenti. Siyempre, ako naman dun, lahat ng weddings, iniiyakan ko. Maski na hindi ko kakilala, iniiyakan ko. Pero ito kasi, na-realize ko last night na maski na nga hindi na siguro kami together ni Martin, na-feel ko na kasal pa rin. Kapag, kumbaga sa family pa rin pala ako. Kasi di ba nakita ko si Sam, yung pamangkin niya, bago pa nabuo si Sam, na experience ko at nandun ako nung nagtatry yung kapatid niya na si Gina at si Jaime. So in a way, so para akong nanay na sobrang proud ako at maski na nga feeling ko hindi na ako somehow part ng family pa rin ako. So, na-happy ako doon. And I think that's the reason why Martin and I can still remain friends because na-accept pa rin ako ng family niya. Ganun pa rin kami ka-close even though we don't see each other anymore. Tapos yung family ko rin naman pag nandun si Martin. So, I think that's very, very important. It may not be anymore how people expect it to be or how they want it to be, but somehow there is still some sort of connection. And for me, I was sobrang blessed to be a part of their family.